Tonight, we shall hear the world's foremost harpist, Carlos Salcedo, who will play some of his music for that instrument and also will appear for the first time on the air as piano soloist in his own piano music. Mr. Salcedo, famous as he is as composer and virtuoso, says that the harp is just an accident in his life, for he has always been intimately associated with the presentation of new music in Europe and in this country. It was Carlos Salcedo who assisted the eminent composer Edgar Varese in organizing the International Composers Guild, the pioneer society, which has introduced many works of Ravel, Stravinsky, Bartok, Hindemith, and many others to America. As a child of five, he was a concert pianist prodigy, but his father wisely sought to give him the widest possible musical background. He started the study of the harp at 11 and was graduated from the Paris Conservatory at the age of 16, winning first prize in both harp and piano upon the same day. Mr. Salcedo realized that there was a comparative dearth of good harpists and a lack of literature for the harp, so he has devoted most of his time to writing for and playing the harp. He came from his native France, engaged by Toscanini as solo harpist with the Metropolitan Opera House, from which position he resigned to devote himself to composing and concertizing. Carlos Salcedo's career as a virtuoso, teacher, composer, and organizer has nevertheless left him time to create in fields other than music, particularly along architectural lines. Among other things, he has evolved a new harp model which bears his name. This design is suggestive of contemporary architecture. Tonight, Mr. Salcedo, playing only his own music, will open with one of his first compositions for harp, written in 1911, Variations on a Theme in Ancient Style. Thank you.